There was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known. Apparently the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known. But more than 50 local law enforcement cops are still trying.
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Huh? What a weird customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
What the hell was that?
Anymore. I know me, and I'm not gonna be someone else's burden.
Bob, stop!
No, you don't understand, Mark. I'm no different from them. I feel the hunger. So, please, let me die while my conscience remains.
Bob.
Bob!
Huh?
I can't move anymore. I know me, and I'm not gonna be someone else's burden.
Bob, stop!
No, you don't understand, Mark. I'm no different from them. I feel the hunger.
City's a war zone. We need all the help we can get. Now, move the police car over there to build a barricade. Go! Oh God, they're getting closer. We gotta go, now!
Shit!
Hey, listen, you should go now.
Huh?
Fuel tank.
Leak the gas and use it to burn these bastards.
Do it now!
Shit!
Hey, listen. You should go now.
Huh?
That's a fuel tank.
Leak the gas and use it to burn these bastards!
Do it now!
Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible.
The highway is too dangerous. We're taking side streets. Damn! Another barricade. As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
Oh, God.
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Okay, it's done!
Eric!
What should I do?
Now that was a rush.
Everything started to go wrong from then. No. Maybe we just didn't realize things had been going wrong for a long time. Dead people wander the city in search of the living. Huh. When that becomes normal, I know that it's time to just give up.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine, and the army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.
Now that I'm infected, I've chosen to stay behind. What an idiot.
All right, come on.
The thing's too huge. These 9mm are useless.
Almost got him.
Hold on.
Calm down. You must give me your blood.
Hey, something's wrong.
Sir, let's regain our distance then.
I won't underestimate it next time. It must be going to the man. Might as well set it up. Just in case.
After all, what happened was so terrible. I think you'd want to erase it from your memory.
Farewell.
else. I have to stay behind so I won't infect others. I get that. But to get stuck here with you, of all people! I don't mean I hate you or nothing. I just would have preferred some fine-looking woman. You know what I'm saying. Anyways, there's no guarantee that they're coming back even if we wait here. How long are you planning on giving them anyway? This is stupid! Man, why are we wasting my time? We're gonna starve to death or end up somebody else's lunch, I'm telling you!
Be quiet, or you'll make yourself hungry.
What? No. No way.
See? Never a dull moment. Now, let's finish this like men.
I've decided to stay here. Escape's not for me. I'm a carrier.
That I stay behind. Spreading the virus would be too unconscionable, even for me. Thanks for your help. I totally forgot how to connect to the net. My final contribution. We win, right? Sure.
My freedom would come at too high a price. I'm still infected, and so I remain. I'm feeling strange.
Me too.
It will all be over soon.
Suddenly, the only life I knew was those quiet days in the city, but now it's all gone. I can't stop shaking. The fear has gone, but I cannot brush away this overwhelming sense of loss.
this time I was still optimistic about my chances, thinking about how lucky I'd been. But maybe that was just my brain's way of keeping it together. How pathetic.
Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel on the ground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow you might be the only one who can fit through.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do. All right, everyone. We've got to hurry up and find a way into that tunnel. It's going to be our way out of here. It'll take at least an hour to get through a space this narrow. Use this to keep in touch with me. It doesn't have much range, but the signal should get through if I'm close by.
Leave it to me. I promise I'll be back with help.
Hey, you made it!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm headed your way now. I'll pull the truck up to the front gate to get everyone together there. I won't be able to keep that position long, so hurry up, okay? I'll contact you again later.
All right, be careful.
Listen up, everyone. Help's on the way. Get to the front lobby.
Thank you.
that the package? What the?
Let me go!
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
So long as you realize that it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Everything that happened was real. The events that unfolded before my eyes will haunt my dreams for many months to come. But I take solace in knowing that surviving this tragedy has somehow made me a stronger person. Time waits for neither man nor woman, so worrying over past regrets is pointless.
What's done is done. We can't take it back. However, we may be able to start again from the beginning. That's the one gift we humans have. We can rebuild.
Today's results. It's been 6 months, but the number's still the same. There's no way people could sustain life there.
Not humans, no.
Sir, there's a call for you from the head office.
Put it through.
Restart at noon, as scheduled. Is everything ready?
Yes. We'll be dropping two for each, beginning with sample T4. The rest will follow at 15-minute intervals.
Right.